data will power the information age. But you know, we're going to be overwhelmed by data. I say that all human activity will eventually be digitized. Let me repeat. I claim that all human activity, our love life, our personal finances, our education, our dreams, our family tree, all of that will be digitized. We're going to be overwhelmed with data. So what is the key? The key is the network. The network has to be able to understand, digest this vast ocean of information. And that's where MetTel and organizations like that are at the forefront of 5G technology, which, as I said, is up to 100 times faster than 4G technology. How do we process this vast ocean of information? When we digitize all human activity. So all human activity will be digitized. Now think about it. Right now we have a problem with the coronavirus. Many countries are paralyzed by the threat of the coronavirus. The coronavirus is spreading in countries which do not have an adequate infrastructure. Well, 5G, when it's up and running, will be our defense against the coronavirus. We'll be able to hook up doctors, even in areas where they don't have an infrastructure. We'll be able to share information, use artificial intelligence to digest all the data, this massive amount of data pouring in from all these cases that we have.